So, I got an email last night from my mother. I don't usually get emails from my mother, so that was surprising. Anyway, she wants to stop by today and drop something off. So, I'm up early waiting for her to show up. She said between 12 and 1, and it's 11:36 right now. I've been up since 11, had a shower, did whatever, got dressed, and now I'm waiting, 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 waiting. This is so fun. Well, that was kind of a waste of time. I am holding a box. I got my phone on top of the box. They sent me used shoes, used slippers, used mittens, used tea towels, and National Geographic books from years ago. Absolutely nothing brand new at all. Then again, my mother's always been like that. It's like, oh yeah, well, let's just hand it down to Kevin. I'm sick and tired of getting used crap, especially used shoes where I can get foot infections or whatever, some kind of disease, and have my feet fall off. Okay. Well, I figured Oreo deserves a little bit of entertainment. So I decided to give him a little bit of entertainment. Check this out. Ding. I put a little TV in there. Well, it's my old phone. Oh,
So,
yeah, just
find
hang.
out about that tomorrow.
It's my old Sony Ericsson Xperia. And I kind of rigged it up so it slaps onto the side of the cage. And Oreo's right there watching it. And yeah. So that's his little entertainment thing. I honestly wish that I would have thought about that sooner. That way Randy could have enjoyed it too. It's just little things that it was just the other day or yesterday. It was just yesterday, last night, that I thought about it. That's when I did it, so I don't know. There. I'll just let Oreo enjoy that. And ooh, a new mop. Ooh-hoo. See? We got a brand new mop. Looks like a little Jamaican guy. So anyway, yeah, I'm gonna do the dishes now. Jasmine's mopping up the bedroom and then the living room, and she's going room by room. So by the time she gets to the kitchen, the dishes should be either done or close to being done. Oh, by the way, I'm going to put my headphones on and listen to the music that's in this phone. So, I guess I'll see you when I'm done doing the dishes. Fuck. 10 hours? My ass. Seriously. Those headphones are supposed to last 10 hours. And I think it was only about maybe an hour or two that I was listening to them. And boom, they cut out. They stopped working, so now they're charging. And it takes about 2 or 3 hours to charge them. That's crazy. But anyway, yeah, I'm halfway through. I'm cleaning the back room. I got everything out here in the kitchen so that I can, I haven't done it yet, but so I can mop and sweep and get everything all clean in the back room. It's the only way I can get around my shit. And maybe record a new song later on when I get everything back in here. So this is my new setup. I like rearranging things. And there we go. Everything's in the perfect position so I can still record comfortably. And I love the acoustics of this room. It's so echoey. But anyway, right there, that is my new studio setup. So there you go. So we could sit and argue all day about who cleaned more. But the important thing is the entire house is now finally clean. So there you go. And if you're keeping track, I'm the one that cleaned the most in the back room. Okay, be perfectly honest with me. Do you think that minus 16 Celsius is cold? Leave your answer down in the comment section. I'd like to know. Minus 16 Celsius. For those of you who use Fahrenheit, that would be 3.20 degrees Fahrenheit. So yeah, let me know if you consider that to be freezing or cold or whatever. To me, minus 16 is tolerable. But I want your opinion. And it's such a beautiful evening that I decided to go for a bit of a walk. Crunch, crunch, crunch in the snow. Love that sound.